You made this, right?
I just followed the plans.
Yeah, kinda. But first, you had to grasp the concept of what a sonic modulator does. Most people would struggle with that. And another thing, the plans don't work.
What?
The technical plans you followed, they were wrong. They had mistakes in them. That's why the plans were shelved. But you, Toshiko Sato, you automatically fixed things as you went along. What I'm trying to say is, oh, baby, you're good. I mean, you're good now. Imagine what you'd be like with a little training.